Here are the latest BCS standings presented by MFS Investment Management. Top two teams staying the same this week. Alabama, after that narrow escape against LSU and then K-State. Oregon goes up to 3 from 4 despite giving up 51 points to USC. Reason being, Notre Dame needed 3 overtimes to beat a Pitt team, which came in at 4 and 4, so that moved them down a spot. Two Big Ten teams in the standings this week. Nebraska up 4 spots to 16, and then Northwestern debuting at 24.